He was carried out of the Ecuador embassy to the foreign territory. British police went across the border and illegally took him. And he's never had, he's always published the truth. He's never retracted anything as a lie. And that's why the Irish Times and the Simon and the border say, or met them for Irish. You know what they call
them? They just wrapped up with
the Americans. They call them paddy wagons. How racist is that?
Calling Biden not to extradite Julian Assange. He's basically a journalist, Australian journalist. So
because they exposed the crimes that they committed, war crimes and stuff like that.
I don't believe in the policing of the rich against the poor. I'm not going to stand up. I'm going to have to carry the mutiny. I won't be able to carry me. I'm going to sit down and say, I'm just passing you down the list. I've informed you what I'm doing. I don't know.